Anna, really nice to meet you.
Hi, how are you?
I'm really good. Tell me about Total Mom.
Oh man, Total Mom is a social enterprise. It's a media company. I mean, we serve moms personally and professionally. We help them by providing them through events and services, but essentially we offer transformational programs so that moms are feeling supported in all areas of their life.
Tell me about your experience with mental health and what it means to you.
Yeah, I mean, my mental health journey started quite young. I was born and raised in USSR. I went through a lot of childhood trauma in a sense where things weren't really safe. Things were always changing. Early on, I really found a lot of ways to deal with those thoughts and feelings. I really packed them far down, and for a long time that worked for me. But this was something that I had to really accept and see that it was affecting my marriage, it was affecting my business relationships, and it was affecting me and how I was living my life.
How have you been proactively managing your mental health?
At the end of the day, the vulnerability that it takes to share this story, the more that I do it, the more that other women will do it. And when we all do it, we will all be able to understand each other on such a deeper capacity. We'll be able to be there for each other. And I think it's important that internally, as a founder, as a CEO, it's my duty to create different internal company cultural differences, like, and allow my employees and my even my contractors to take time off when they need it so that they can come back and be their whole self and in alignment again.
So how has this experience or what you're experiencing influences your perception or your relationship with success?
Initially, when you go into entrepreneurship, you're being fed this story that it's a laptop, Wi-Fi, and a latte. You are every aspect and division of your company, and so you're constantly on. And so the grind, the expectation of needing to know marketing, needing to know social media, needing to know every aspect of business is extremely overwhelming. I'm over the whole hustle and grind. If I am able to be a healthy person and I'm able to be in the right place, I'm only going to further inspire more people, serve more people, and my company will just be that much more successful.
On behalf of Douglas, BDC, and myself personally, thank you so much.
This is so awesome, and thanks for including me in this campaign and this initiative.